what's really behind the trend of making researchers work with research users. So is it a problem that they don't? So do we have actually a solution in search of a problem?
I guess often there is a big divide between the knowledge generated by research and the application of that knowledge to address real-world challenges. And more, I think people are becoming impatient and wanting to see a return on their research dollar investment. And that is often expressed in terms of better outcomes, better impact, better products and services, economic impact, all those types of things. So there's certainly pressure from not only consumer groups, but also funders to see that return. And knowledge translation is seen as a tool to bridge that divide.
Is this idea of researchers working with research users, is that the solution? Is it part of the solution? Does it happen automatically?
Well, it certainly doesn't happen automatically. And I think it is very important part of the solution in certain examples.
Too often it is, why aren't researchers doing this right? And I'm not convinced that it really should be up to just researchers.
And that's really important because I think that knowledge translation in itself is not a researcher-driven process. I mean, there's research knowledge that's generated, but it takes a whole lot of different stakeholders to come together to effectively do something with that knowledge. And so research is just one part of it. It might be the first part of it, but downstream, it takes all those stakeholders to work together. And so there's a lot of things that need to happen in terms to for successful KT to be implemented. And I think that, like anything, it's about partnerships.
What do you think funders could do to really help? Actually, should we be flipping it? Should it be only researchers that are applying for these grants? Should it be community partners and knowledge users that are engaging researchers?
Well, I really like the way you flip that around because I think that's important to consider. Because I don't think that it's fair to ask researchers to be responsible for the knowledge translation in a lot of cases.
Right.
Very few of them are trained to do that. I would also say that very few organizations are trained to do that. So it becomes a little bit complicated that way. But no, I think that I think as funders need to be realistic in terms of the capacity of researchers to implement the KT component of their research.